anyone who can hear me, my name is Werner. I come from... I have information of great value to anyone willing to help me free my people. Please, help us. This message repeats. To anyone who can hear me, my name is Werner. I come from a settlement to the north. I have information of great value to anyone willing to help me free my people. Please, help us. This message repeats. To anyone who can hear me, my name is Werner. I come from a settlement to the north.
This is a high priority message. Backup is needed at our location. Any personnel listening on this frequency, please report at once.
Hold on, Jonas. I need to record this first. I don't really know how to tell you this. I hope you'll understand, but I know you might be angry. I thought about it for a long time, but in the end, I decided it was best for you not to know. So many things could have gone wrong, and there's really no telling how the Overseer will react when he finds out. It's best if he can blame everything on me. Obviously, you already know that I'm gone. It was something I needed to do. You're an adult now. You're ready to be on your own. Maybe someday things will change and we can see each other again. I can't tell you why I left or where I'm going. I don't want you to follow me. God knows life in the vault isn't perfect, but at least you'll be safe. Just knowing that will be enough to keep me going.
Don't mean to rush you, Doc, but I'd feel better if we got this over with.
Okay, go ahead. Goodbye. I love you.
And now, one of my
Thank you. hell are you? Where'd you come from? Did Moriarty send you? Colin Moriarty, the owner of Moriarty's Saloon in Megaton. That sack of shit is convinced that I'm some crazy junkie who stole money from him. Look, I used to work for that slob, doing, you know, favors for guys. Well, I got sick and tired of it. I told Moriarty I'm taking my share of the caps and leaving. I even slept with a pig to seal the deal. Next morning, he tells me I couldn't leave. So I bolted. I took my money and ran. Now he's branded me a thief and a junkie and sent his cronies to find me. I guess I need a new hiding place. You'd do that for me? Thanks, kid.
Thank you. Fresh blood, just right foot. Get.
No!
I'm a bit of steel.
Maybe
we can fight. A good fight, folks. We recently stepped up patrols in the downtown DC ruins in response to increasing sightings of everybody's favorite freaks. Super ninjas. Without our buddies from the Brotherhood, I'm guessing the entire Capital Wasteland would have been overrun a long time ago. So if you see a knight or a paladin out there fighting your battles for you, give them a big thanks. Or even better, come on. Thanks for listening, children. This is Three Dog. When you're listening to
I'm gonna tear your fucking throat! No!
for me? Better hope I don't.
It's no time.